Teraz jest zapas zagrania Paryża. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 10,
10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10,
10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, bolo to také nezvyčajné finále. A bolo to hore dole, keď na hojdačke už keď sme hrali tam ten VIP turnaj, tak som pozeral, že hej, chlapci majú 0-4, tak to som rýchlo tam zbalil, šprintoval do šatne. A prídem sem a zrazu je to 6-4 a iná super tajbe. Takže také na štoru veľmi nezvyčajné, ale zase to bol krajší zážitok, že chlapci bojovali do konca a bolo sa na čo pozerať.
A celkovo turnaj v štvorhre mal vyšší úroveň ako minulý rok, pretože už aj v Lani si bol riaditeľom.
Tak jednoznačne, hlavne som nehral, takže chlapci zvýšili úroveň, ja som im to tam nechadil. Ale naozaj je vidieť, že už aj na tých challengeroch, tie štvorhry, idú štvorhry do hore, aj na čo sa pozerať, predsa len tie výmeny sú dlhé, je tam kopa volejov, kopa prebehov, odzadu výmien, takže nielen už tie dvojhry sú zaujímavé, ale začínajú byť aj veľmi zaujímavé tie štvorhry.
OK, ďakujem veľmi pekne. Aliáš Bedené, Jaroslav Pospíšil. Zvolaní finalisti Aliáš Bedené, Jaroslav Pospíšil zahrali výborný duel v tomto finále, ale v super tiebreaku podľahli 6-10. Takže gratulujeme Aliáš Bedené, Jaroslav Pospíšil, hovoril som aj o tých 55 bodoch, aj o 1500 eurovej prémii pre nich. Obaja športovci zapozrejú, začneme Jaroslav Pospíšil, ktorý sa chodí pomerne často a pravidelne, opäť finálová účasť, celkovo môžeme hodnotiť tu na Jarno. Ako?
Práve sme v finále, ale hodnotiť kvalitne, takže aspoň za tú štyřu som rád, že sme sa dostali do toho finále. Single bol trošku slabší než tí roky predtým, ale aspoň tak.
Aliáš Bedené, you played singles, you played doubles. You have small or bigger injury, but you retired this today's semifinal. So how do you feel right now? Are you satisfied or your injury so serious?
Well, I will see you tomorrow when I get home. How big is it? But I retired singles. I will see in the next days.
Okay. So could we, or can I ask you if you will come, if you will be okay, would you like to come next year, or your plans are maybe to be around 50 and play different tournaments? Vyťazí dostávajú 90 bodov do rebríčka. takisto prémiu 2650 €. Gratuluje i Dominik Hrbatý, ktorý vo svojej kariére exceloval predovšetkým do hre, ale odohral aj veľa podarených štvorhrových zápasov a dnes sa stal víťazom toho prominentného turnaja, teda aspoň myslím, nemám výsledky, ale predpokladám, že áno. Gratulujeme šampiónom, kráľom chorvátskych účesov. Kania Mate Pavič.
Okay. I just want, you know, to point for those spectators who don't know you. So, guys, how do you feel? I think you must be very happy or quite happy. Is it enough, this money for you?
For this week it's a good money, I think. But I'm not that happy. We had the match finished at 7-5-4-0. Then we made some terrible mistakes and had to play the tiebreak to win the tournament. And at the end, I'm happy to win.
Okay, congratulations, Mate Pavic. Yeah, tall man. Okay, can I stand here? Yes, just for a moment. We were talking about plans with Slovenian guy. What are your plans maybe for future? Of course, we would like to see you maybe at some Grand Slam. Would you like to play singles sometime? Because your current ranking tells me that you are specialist only for doubles.
No, I mean, I'm trying also singles, but I'm not playing that good with doubles. So I'm trying also to get better at singles and also to play doubles with us. So, try to get some points in singles and hopefully I come back next year and play singles.
Was it very tough for you this week because you played in maybe not terrible, but in tough conditions?
Last year I played the Davis Cup and it was very, very nice and good, and now to come here on these conditions is not easy, but you have to do it, get used to it. And
okay, Dominic has one question. What happened with your last year's watches?
Yeah, it was the final last year, you know. I saw the guys won the watches, so I came back this year to get a watch, you know, so it's good.
Okay, takže Vladi neúspel vo finále, dnes si prišiel pre hodinky. Dnes si prišiel pre hodinky, ďakujeme veľmi pekne ešte raz a gratulujeme, okej, dostávame ešte informácie zozadu. Thank you guys, good luck.